In this video, we demonstrate how to install the Wyse Management Suite. The Wyse Management Suite is the next generation management solution that lets you centrally configure, monitor, manage, and optimize your Dell Wyse thin clients. The new suite makes it easier to deploy and manage thin clients with high functionality, performance, and ease of use. It also offers advanced feature options such as cloud versus on-premises deployment, manage from anywhere using a mobile application, enhanced security such as BIOS configuration, and port lockdown. A simple installation of the Wyse Management Suite consists of the Wyse Management Suite server, which is an optional Wyse Management Suite repository server, and an optional HTTPS certificate from a certificate authority. Now, before you begin, ensure that you have installed Windows Server 2012 R2 or Windows Server 2016 on one or more server machines. The systems are up to date with current Microsoft Service Packs, patches, and updates. You have installed Internet Explorer version 11, Google Chrome 58.0, Mozilla Firefox 52.0, or Edge Browser on Windows and later versions. Also, you obtain administrator rights and credentials on all systems that are involved in the installations. Now, to begin, double-click the installer package to launch the installation wizard. Read the license agreement and click Next. On this page, you can choose to install the Wyse Management Suite components and the TerraDC EM SDK components. Note that the TerraDC EM SDK is available as a pro feature only. However, if you want to use a standard license for the Wyse Management Suite, this option is still displayed on the installer screen. If you want to install the Wyse Management Suite components, you can either select Typical Installation or Custom Installation. Custom Installation is recommended for advanced users. Next, enter the database and administrator credentials. The administrator credentials that you enter must be used to sign into the Wyse Management Suite dashboard after the installation. If you select Custom Installation, you can configure the Mongo and Maria database servers on the configuration page. If the TerraDC EM SDK option is enabled on the Setup Type page, the configuration page allows you to configure the port for the TerraDC server and the CIFS user credentials. You can either select the option to use an existing user if you want to validate the credentials for an existing user, or select Create a New User if you want to create a new user account. Next, select a path where you want to install the software, and the path to install the local tenant file repository. The default path of the destination folder to install the software is /c:\programfiles\dell\wms. On the pre-installation summary page, verify your selections and click Next. The installation process begins, and it will take approximately 4 to 5 minutes to complete the installation. However, it may take longer if dependent components such as VC Runtime are not installed on the system. After installation, click Launch to open the Wyse Management Suite web console. On the web console, click Get Started and select your preferred license. If you select the license type as standard, click Next to proceed to the standard Wyse Management Suite installation. But if you select the license type as Pro, you must import a valid Wyse Management Suite license. To import the Wyse Management Suite license, enter the requested information to import the license if your server has internet connectivity. Also, you can generate a license key by navigating to Portal Administration after logging in to the Wyse Management Suite public cloud portal at wysemanagementsuite.com. Next, on the Enable Email Alert page, you can enter your SMTP server information. If you enter your SMTP information, click Save when finished. This will help you use the Forgot Password option in the future if required. For the purpose of this video, we are simply clicking Skip. Now, you can import your SSL certificate to secure communications with the Wyse Management Suite server. You can use the Import PKCS12 option if you want to import a PKCS12 certificate, or use the Key Certificate option if you have separate domain certificate, private key, and certificate chain. You must select Apache as a certificate type when you are requesting the certificate using the Key Certificate option. Importing the certificates takes 3 minutes to configure and restart Tomcat services. The Dell Management Portal login page is displayed. After logging into the Wyse Management Suite console, you can go to the dashboard page to view the details of the functional areas of the system. The Groups and Configs page employs hierarchical group policy management for device configuration. To view and manage devices, device types, and device-specific configurations, you can go to the Devices page. The Apps and Data page helps you to manage device applications, operating system images, policies, certificate files, logos, and wallpaper images. The Rules page enables you to add, edit, and enable or disable rules such as auto-grouping, which is a pro feature, and alert notifications. The Jobs page enables you to create jobs for tasks such as reboot, WOL, and application or image policy that needs to be deployed on registered devices. The Events page enables you to view and audit system events and alerts. The Users page enables local users and users imported from the Active Directory to be assigned Global Administrator, Group Administrator, and Viewer roles to log into the Wyse Management Suite. The Portal Administrator page enables administrators to configure various system settings, such as local repository configuration, license subscription, Active Directory configuration, and two-factor authentication. For more information, see the Wyse Management Suite documents at dell.com/support.